Today we are learning about Xinzhou City's 17-kilometer coastline scenic area. All right, class, what are we learning about?
17-kilometer coastline scenic area.
Good job.
Xinzhou City has 8 different sightseeing points. Right? The first is Xinzhou Harbor. Everyone.
Xinzhou Harbor.
Okay, number 8, the Nangang Bird Watching Area.
Nangang Bird Watching Area.
Okay, so has anyone been to the coastline before?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Each of these sightseeing points are very, very beautiful. And the very cool thing about the 17-kilometer coastline is that you can
ride bicycles and vessels.
Right. So when we go to the coastline, right, we will build sandcastles. Okay. To make more than one level, two levels, right? You take the trash can, you put it on top, and then what?
Right. That's it.
Dry sand.
What do you
do? Make sure to bend the sand down.
Okay, very good, very good. And then to take it up, you hit it, right? To make sure the sand is all together. To make sure it's strong, right? And then you can put it up, okay? And then it stays, right? So then you have two levels, right? Be careful, okay? But you see, you have what level is this? Level number
one,
and then this.
Okay.
boxes, okay? Jack?
What are we going to do?
Build a sand castle.
Right. Build a sand castle.
Right. Build a sand castle.
Okay. And how many sightseeing points are there along the coastline?
Eight.
Good. Good. Okay. Okay. Go. Go. How big is 17 kilometers?
17 kilometers.
When we go down there, we will see.Some flowers, okay? Okay. Right?
Right.
Fine. Okay. So, how long is the coastline?
17 kilometers.
Okay. Let's go build a sand castle.
Yay! Yay!
Yay!
荒漠，
这个老师应该算
是才华不保。
挖的不就更久？
I found a door and I go to a new room. What do I have?
just went through. I have to close it. Otherwise, all the smoke will come into this new room. Right? Right? So let's do that again. I found a door, and I